hits it on the free throw line. Knocks down the first one. Gets the second to throw as well. First down. Skip pass, left wing. before. There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Bert. Name it. Catches it. Right side. Bird. It's the weekend ball, and that's his first foul of the game. The Braves will make some substitutions. I don't agree with that quote at all. Inbound the ball. Joshua passes it to the right. Marshall with the takeaway. A three-shot left ball. But they're still out in front by six. To the paint. Goes up. And he passes it to the coach. By Reynolds. He's got 10. 1:17 left in the first half. Number 11. Alcorn, the last play. Pulling away from the big fellas. Leads it in. Lead pass inside. Rimmel hits it. Down low. Alcorn, the last play. Inbounds the ball. The Braves could get 2-1 there. 9 seconds left in the shot clock and the game clock. Number 11. Has it on the elbow. Montgomery dishes to the left side. Shoots it. The 3-yard is quick and the left. This is it, the elbow. Number one, that's the rebound. Now let's go down to Tracy Wilson, who has an update for us.
During that time, I talked with the head coach. He told me his team is down, but he's going to push the issue even more in the second half to make a run. Coach said that even though his starters have plenty of energy, he was still rotating in his bench players. He said that it wasn't a question for Tua, but maybe he might have shown different looks on offense.
spicy pass. One-on-one. Passes to the wing. Inbounds the ball. Makes it with the pass. The Jaguars still holding a narrow lead. Brooks uses the crossover. Number one. Sinks it. And they're up by four. Side. Riddle Inbounds the ball. Joshua bounces it to the elbow. Montgomery goes to the crossover. Releasing. The three was up by him by Walker. Number one, wake up court. When a shot like that comes around, he just dare him to shoot. Montgomery passes it back to the inside. Walker shoots it to the rim. The Jaguars should slow it down and use a block. Leads him in. Picks it up. Passes inside. And it's dumped home by Reynolds. That's 15 unanswered points. Marshall throws it out. Throws it in.